the moving process within us of our evolution. So the power of Kundalini is to purify. She purifies us like fire. She doesn't purify us like water. Surprise. She doesn't purify us like water. Now water, what does the water do? Water never burns off it. But it dissolves certain things. It can take in something within itself. See? It can contain some of the dirt within itself. Supposing you put a color in the water, it does not. But Kundalini does not assume the color. She burns. You follow my point? So if you have anything wrong with you, she'll burn it off. But she'll not absorb, she's pure. She cannot absorb those things into her that will pollute her. She cannot be polluted. This quality of fire, say for example if you put fire, gold in fire, silver in fire, you can purify it. The pure form comes. That's how you know. But if you put gold and fire in water, nothing will happen. At the most you can wash them from outside. But in and out you cannot. So outwardly you can do with other things. But with Kundalini, you do in and out. The face also looks beautiful, as if some glazing has taken place on the face. A new, bright face. It's not sallow, neither it is horribly burning, nor is it pale and ugly looking. But it becomes radiant, radiance. That's what Kundalini gives.